They lived out on Christmas morn, for that's the day when Jesus was born. I know you saw my eyes there, somewhere far away. I want you back, I want you back. I never think I'm crazy, but say no. I'm feeling loud and famous, the top of the town. They say I'm gone mad, yes, I'm gone mad. I'm feeling someone I know, cause when the sun goes down, someone's talking bad, yes, they're talking bad. I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away.
And each year from heaven's above, a special angel brings us this flower.
The song was great, and didn't you find our recitation was also fine?
No doubt, dear, and we have been practicing in the whole year.
Oh, Dina, you silly Billy, why have you told everybody? Now they're all making fun of us.
Don't worry, be happy. Lizzie, take it easy. They are laughing at themselves as they are the same. And now at last, let's grin. I am Dina.
You are right, and while at pleasure, Cinderella, for your pleasure.
This night, the royal ball is to be here, this honor of the prince. Every young maiden to the kingdom is coming to attend.
That means I can go too.
You poor dirty girl, I can't imagine you've been there.
What are you dreaming about, you silly beggar?
But the announcement said every maiden was to attend.
Very well, Cindy, you can go after you finish your chores. By tomorrow morning, you must have three of the most beautiful dresses.
A dream is the wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dream you will lose your heart, they chase whatever you wish for you. You keep.
The cat has gone out, it's almost dawn. Tired Cindy is sleeping like a newborn.
Look, Marlowe's dresses are on the shelf. Poor Cindy's maid, the four others taking note. Care of yourself.
Why, Cinderella, it's time to go. When if you don't to go with us, go on doing your work about the house. Poor thing.
Oh, well, what's the royal ball? I hope it will be frightfully dull and completely wonderful. I thought someday my dreams would come true. Now, I'll never get to the royal ball.
Yes, child, but you must hurry. What did everybody be home?
But good mother, I can leap for the ball in these slippers.
Oh, good heavens, child. Body, body, move.
My dear good mother, you are the kindest and the loveliest of all. How beautiful these glass slippers are. And it's like a dream.
Yes, child, but like all dreams, the one close forever. And the stroke of midnight, the spell will be broken. The everything will be and won't be forgotten.
I remember. Oh, it's more than I hope for. A hundred thanks, my kindest good mother.
Bless you, my child. Now, hurry up, it's getting late.
I am so fond of stepmother. She is so nice, plump, be funny and great.
Quite like Christmas tree.
Just I thought. Let's listen to the song.
Christmas, even the most unexpected and extraordinary things might happen. All your innermost dreams may come true.
Our argument, which now is to know how our play will end.
And who gets the pure prize, who becomes the prince, while let's watch the show.
It's a royal order. Every minded must wear the slipper on. If she can wear it, she will become the prince's wife.
I shall try it on first. Damn, it's slipper is too small. What large feet I have!
I'll be liker than my foolish sister to put it on.
Oh, honey, is it okay?
I managed to put it on.
Chocolate color game.
the flower.